Athletics competition continues on day four. A rainy afternoon in Kazan delayed some competition. Start with the men's 1,500 meters. There they head off. Only a few seconds of the race. Good pace to this one as they round the corner. And make their way to the finish line. Again, a very tight race here throughout. Now a bit of a battle going on as they come to the finish line. Very close race here. And there you see Valentin Smirnov of Russia. He will take the gold medal in a season best 3 minutes, 39.39 seconds. Jeremy Ray of Canada will take silver, and Jeremiah Mutsau of South Africa will take bronze.